So this question says, the simplified form of 3x minus 9 over 8x plus x plus 9 over 8x is what? Well, okay, notice that the denominators are both the same. They're both 8x. So I could just straight up add the two numerators together. So 3x plus x is 4x. Negative 9 plus 9 is 0. So now I've got x over x cancels. Now that's as long as x does not equal 0. And then 4 over 8 is just 1 half. So the answer to this is just a very simple 1 half. And there it is, my option C.